Well, Roger, your thoughts on today's game?
Yeah, tough. We're half a team at the moment in respect of first half, second half. It's been a tough week. So on top first half, again, not taking chances. Disallowed goal, don't know if it was. But you got to score when you're on top, simple as that. We didn't. And don't blame myself, but half time made me need to take a different view on how I speak to the boys, because that's twice now I've gone in and encouraged the performance, and maybe I need to rocket the lads to make sure they keep on doing what they were doing that's got them into the game the way we had. And again, it's another second half performance where we lacked. Let them kind of not dictate, but we didn't do what we were doing in the first half, and I'll take some blame for that. But ultimately, the lads have got to realise that out there, nothing had changed. The pitch is still the same. So yeah, it's a bit of maybe a mindset with the players.
Difficult place to come and difficult pitch, but you won't use that as an excuse.
No, the pitch was bad for them. In 20 odd years of football, it's the worst I've seen in respect of bubbles, but they played on it. So no, certainly not going to blame the pitch. I blame us as a staff. I blame the lads who have to take it a bit of it as well, like their performance second half. Individuals stopped doing what they were doing so well in the first half. And that's just me as a manager. I've got to get to the bottom of why. Why is that? Because they were getting told nothing different than what we told them at the start of the game. So, no, we've got no Tuesday game now. So, we'll get in Tuesday, dissect it, move on. But there is a lot of football to be played. We need to bounce back. That's our first, since I've come in, back-to-back defeats. Doesn't sit well with me at all. I'm hoping this doesn't sit well with the players.
Because you made the changes in the second half, but just on this occasion, just didn't have the impact that you were looking for.
No, I thought, look, we've got to go and try and win the game. We have to go and win the game. Draws aren't good enough for us. We're points behind. We're games in hand behind. We need to come away and win these games. Again, our away form isn't good enough. Not promotion. Good enough. So again, something that needs to be addressed. It's not lack of effort from the boys. I can't question that. It's not lack of effort. I thought we needed to go two up top to go try and score a goal. It left the midfield a tad vulnerable, but I didn't think they were a passing team. So took wasn't a gamble, but it took. I made that decision to get two up the pitch. But we just didn't adapt to it, and creation wise in the second half I'm not even sure there was any. Like I said, we'll address it in a week, and we move on. We have to move on.
We can hear your frustration, but as you say, Paul will be coming up and another game next Saturday.
Yeah, and again, it's going to be no easy game. Yes, we're at home, but the game at their place was tough. They'll be in our faces like every other team. And it's going to be a difficult one, certainly on the back of two losses. So need a reaction. And the next month will dictate the rest of our season. It's a horrendous month. We've got sort of a horrible run of three away games. So, yeah, lads are going to have to man up. And not that they won't, stand up and be counted and grind it out, because everyone else has got that fixture list and everyone's got to play them games. So, yeah, we've just got to take care of ourselves and we will. We'll bounce back, I'm sure of it, because the performance levels isn't that bad. I thought excellent on Tuesday. I thought first half excellent today. And you have to play them at their game, and I thought we did that. I thought we were better than them playing them at their own game first half, but second half come out and expected it to happen, and it didn't.
As always, thank you.
No problem.